The underdog, it just takes pressure off a little bit. You can open up an idiot. A little while ago from Japan was trying to get into the fashion stakes. No, right in target point. Purchase potential because of that. What a retrieve. Oh, these long rallies. There you go. Exactly. Further and further back. Staggering performance here in the second by Ma Long. Penalties at stake. But certainly the talent being displayed, but back off the table. 10. Ah, see, isn't that? Yeah, what? How good is that? The best rally of the match. Speed. Big challenge. Not so chunky in the legs. Certainly. Back off the tail a little bit. Watch out. I get pretty excited. Look at this. Here we go. Here we go. No. You must be wondering how on earth these guys can get this good. Look at that. It's so quick. You get better yourself. A long service. Doesn't quite work. Go again. No. Gee whiz, he's doing things with his ball. Oh, mouse. This is awful out aggression. This is hunting. Out of confident in his style. Ah! Okay. Here we go again. How did he pick that? It's for a 2-all. Missed it. There's a lot of pressure on the legs. Oh! Brilliance. Oh! Yeah, no, it was a resource. Yeah. Just raise their hand voluntarily. The umpire doesn't have to step in. Uh-huh. Love to defend. I remember many years ago commentating on his game. Oh, yes. Oh. Soft sponge shot rubber on both sides. Both these players, they love
it.
Unforced error at least. Fun. Look at this. Outrageous. Extraordinary. Along, he's got a great great chance here to go into the final. But, oh no! That's it! That is the match! And it's a fabulous forehand, heavy, heavy top drive to finish it off. He lost the first two games, then he got into his rhythm and he thrilled the crowd. And look at that, he acknowledges he's number one in the world.